British boxer Anthony Joshua beat Mexican-American Andy Ruiz Jr. in a rematch in Saudi Arabia to reclaim his IBF, WBA and WBO heavyweight titles, which he had lost to him in June. "It's hard being champion. It's not all fun, it's a life of discipline, dedication and f**k headaches," Joshua said after winning. "I'll always have to prove myself," he added. Subscribe to the channel for more news.